A 3-month-old baby girl is dead, and now her father is in jail. A judge set bail at $200,000 for 24-year-old Shavale Johnson, who police say punched the infant last night, causing fatal injuries. Johnson was originally charged with endangering children, but overnight, the baby girl died at Children's Hospital. Now more charges are expected to be filed in the case.